anything you want to be.
Hi there. I'm good. Have you been to a virgin therapy? Not yet, but I'm big to do. Hi now.
No sweat.
Where is this fool?
Whoa, shit!
Hey, man, look out! Oh.
The new age begins here!
Say what?
Not all fantastic things are lies, Carl. Today we'll know everything!
Oh, I can hardly wait. I hear knowledge is truly sacred in this part of the world.
Man, I've tried, but I can't fight for shit. You better do it. Land on the train. Kill the guards, get in and steal the stuff.
Oh, yeah? What stuff?
I don't know yet.
Oh, you don't know yet. I was starting to think you was a lunatic. What you mean you don't know yet?
You'll be stealing the answer. Look, fly the jetpack, land on the train, and steal whatever they least want us to get. Shh. Listen. They're coming. We better go. Peace on Earth, dude.
You hard, huh? Remember that.
Got it, man?
I got something.
Let me see. Ooh, everything is different now.
What is it?
Everything. They will call this Year Zero. I'll be in touch.
Wait! What is...
Yeah, see you around.
Preciosa, where have you been all my life?
Have you ever driven a...
Woolsey?
Oh, Carl.
You could at least turn the lights on.
Oh, I thought I had. But this window here must let some light in.
Yeah, this perfect right here. This where we gonna plan the heist at.
Anyone else coming?
Nah.
Couldn't we have done this in my office?
You gotta have a secret place to plan shit like this. That's just how it's done.
Okay, okay. I see where you're coming from. So, what do we do?
I guess we gotta make a plan.
Speaking of plans... Do you have the layout to Caligula's casino?
Shit. Nah. I guess I gotta go get one.
Meeting adjourned?
Meeting adjourned.
Can I help you, sir?
I'd like to see the architectural plans for the Caligula's Casino, please.
Okay, sir. Are you aware that the reproduction of such plans is prohibited?
Yeah, I'm only after some reference.
You'll find the plans on the top floor.
Everybody out! This is not a drill! Where are those damn firemen?
Hey, watch it, buddy. I'm a fool, huh? You're going down, buddy. You're going down, fool.
Move in.
Shut him up. You want to get killed? Stop running!
Time to take this perp down!
They're coming! Give up!
Please!
Get this film developed for Woozy.
You got it, CJ. Good work.
Smell my finger.
know you're blind, man, but you gotta see this.
Very clever. So what's the prognosis? Is this just gonna be extremely difficult or next to impossible?
Hear me out on this, homie. All right, the cash room is on the bottom level. There's a bunch of rooms and a tunnel under the whole building with access to the casino floors at either end of the complex. All right? Now, security consists of CCTV, a key code access, and in places, a swipe card.
Hey, are you pointing again?
Oh, my bad. Habit.
Ah, don't worry. It's good practice for when we finally get a crew in on this.
Yeah, I know.
Hey, boss, this arrived for CJ.
Hey! Damn, man! Now we've seen the plan.
Well, then we've got our first recruit. Come on in and shut the door.
All right, cool. This the security card reader that Zero sent over. Now all we need to do is get one of those cards.
Luckily, there's always one guaranteed weak link in any security setup. The human heart.
Another shift over. See you tomorrow.
I think my nalgas are getting fat. Who is
man,
this
that's a big
era?
Vato, ese.
Okay, fine. Now shut up.
Wow, it's nice and tight.
I'm sure you'll squeeze in just fine. Let's have a look.
Perfect. Oh, hi, Benny. Yes, Master. I'm just trying it on. You got yours? Cool. I'll see you at my house in a short while.
Mi barrio es todo, homie.
Cabrón.
Greetings, mi amor.
¿Qué onda, homie?
Porque soy...
I'm also a minister.
Give me a hug. Hello? Are those Aerith speakers?
Again, let's go! You trying to fill me up? Come on, I got people to pick up.
I ain't backing down.
You're pushing me.
Oh, you real hard, huh?
Oh, gee whiz.
The door's open, Master. Come on in. I'm ready for you.
You've been a naughty girl.
Oh, I know. I know.
Spit it out, filthy worm.
You'll never break me.
Hey, if you good, I'll punish you more.
Oh, Benny, you minx!
I think you broke me in the nastiest way.
Seem impossible to keep a secret around here. I would have thought the size of the room would keep the numbers down.
Hey, speak up! We can't hear you back here!
I appreciate your input, but please, fuck off!
What'd he say?
He said fuck off. Come on, let's get out of here.
Hey, what are you still doing here?
I live here.
Oh, okay. You can stay.
Great.
Hey, where's the coffee and donuts?
Okay, look. I'm gonna go shut off the city's power source. Who's look after these fools for me?
Okay. Now, the important thing to remember with a plan like this is that nothing can go wrong.
Well, he say he's taking me to Ventura.
Hey, sweetie.
Hello. Hey, girl.
Like, no.
Do you like me?
Thank you.
Stop him, for Christ's sake! Hey, I found him. He's over here.
Run away, bitch! It's your funeral, asshole!
Any sign of him yet?
Not yet, but we've locked the quay entrance and the cops are on the way.
We got a light saying there's been a break-in.
You started it!
Finally, some action around here.
They must have took a wrong turn someplace. What the fu- Oh, shit, somebody done locked the hatch.
We've got him trapped. There's no way off that ledge.
pushing your luck.
Ah!
They're right behind me!
Enjoy this.
Excuse me, madam.
Have you ever tried Grin?
Oh, yeah, it sucks.
All right, here's the plan. It's all about the art of deception. While I get as much heat on me as possible, y'all get away with the green.
Question, how does the Mafia normally move cash out of Caligula's?
Bingo. Stripes for Mr. Zero here.
Hey, good job, you little ass kisser.
Al?
So, we gonna steal ourselves an armored car and respray it so it looks like one of the regular trucks.
What about the police escorts? Whenever they move cash around, they use police motorcycles as outriders.
Exactly what I was thinking. Come on, come with me, and we're gonna go get some cop wheels.
You get the Packer, hit the Julius Thruway and keep moving. I'll steal the bikes and get them to you. You really want this to get messy, huh?
You like
Okay, that should do us. Take care of those bikes. Now get out of here. It's a robbery. Don't make it a murder. Must be proud of your driving, fool.
Okay, we got the bikes, and Woozy taking care of the uniforms. Now we just gotta get an armored van and respray it with the Caligula's Casino logo.
Why don't we steal one while it's on its rounds? That way we can make some money, too.
Nah, I don't want to get the crew caught up in some street-level jack, and it could get ugly.
I have an idea. Have you ever seen those helicopters they use to lift heavy loads?
Yeah, they call them sky cranes. We could lift the whole truck and take them to someplace safe.
Then we need to steal a sky crane. Unfortunately, I'm not a pilot.
Me neither.
Hey, don't look at me.
Or me.
Shit. I'll fly it then. We could respray it at the airstrip.
Yeah, Carl. It'll be just like finding Berkeley, only bigger.
Yeah, thanks for that.
This is a restricted area!
Hit.
Oh,
asshole?
Thank you. CJ. You never cease to amaze me.
Good looking. Where's Woozy?
I don't know. He insisted on driving here himself. He could be anywhere.
Yeah, I guess. All right, dude, I'm out of here. I'll see y'all later. Hey, what's up, man?
You get that passkey yet?
Nah, but I'm working on it.
What's the problem, friend? Just get her in the sack, make her happy, and grab the card.
Hey, you should know you can't rush the seduction of a lady.
Okay. Just give me a call when you got it.
All right.